Hi everybody, this is Nick, and I got a question over on one of our YouTube shorts about how to alternate cell colors or row colors of every other row in Google Sheets. Over there in Google Sheets, it's really easy. There's just a toggle feature that you can go ahead and click on or off, and it'll alternate all of the colors of the rows. But in Excel, it's a little bit more challenging. You can create custom tables. You can do all of that formatting in Excel as well. But the question that I got was a little bit different. It was not every other alternation. It was actually, could you alternate every third row? Could you color every third row or highlight every third row? And I did some Googling. I couldn't really find a great answer without using VBA code behind the scenes, but I have just a little bit of a hack that might get you most of the way there. So over here in my Excel sheet, I'm gonna just assume that we're gonna have a header row in our table or in our sheet. So I'm not going to include that. Row number two is going to be my first row. So this row is going to be highlighted. You know, you can just highlight a row just by going like this. Highlight the entire row by clicking on that number, and then go up here to the little paint bucket, and you can click on the fill color, and you can make it any fill color that you like. Let's just make it this light blue here. Now, in order to get every third row, I'm just going to work with this sort row, and I'm going to enter a number here. I'm going to say 1. And then what I'm going to do is I'm going to copy this one down, but instead of copying the one down like this, I'm going to go ahead and delete that and push undo. I'm actually going to make sure that I'm selecting this value here, 1, and then 2 blank rows below it. Now, if I copy this down, it's going to copy this entire thing, the entire lot that I've highlighted down the column. So let's go ahead and take your cursor where it turns into the plus sign, and then just drag it down and keep dragging it down. Let's go all the way down to 51 there. Perfect. Now, you can see every third column is highlighted. Every third row is highlighted in the column. It has these numbers, but those are arbitrary for us. Now, if I didn't make that highlight already, this is what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna go ahead and use a data filter. So go ahead, click on the entire column A, go up to the data tab, click on filter. Now you get this little caret right here. I'm gonna go ahead and turn off all of the blanks. When I do that, only the cells with numbers appear. And now I'm gonna highlight down. I'm gonna go ahead and color all of these rows blue. Now I'm gonna unselect the filter. We're just gonna select everything again, make sure those blanks reappear. And now you have every third row in your sheet colored and colored a specific fill color. Now, once you're done with this, you can just go ahead and delete this column. And now every third row in your sheet is colored. I hope this helped your question. It's a little bit of a hack. I don't know if it's exactly perfect for you or for your situation, but it might get you 80% of the way there. I hope you like it. I enjoyed making this video for you, and make sure to hit the subscribe button and the bell next to it. You'll get notified every time I post a new video in data design, usually Excel, PowerPoint, or Word. I can't wait to see you all next time. Have a great day.